Is it whale or dolphin?
The killer whale.
The killer whale is a toothed whale belonging to the oceanic dolphin family, of which it is the largest member. It is recognizable by its black body with a white underside and patches near each eye. Killer whales have a diverse diet, although individual populations often specialize in particular types of prey. Some feed exclusively on fish, while others hunt marine mammals such as seals and other species of dolphin. They have been known to attack baleen whale calves and even adult whales. Killer whales are apex predators, as no animal preys on them. A cosmopolitan species, killer whales can be found in all of the world's oceans in a variety of marine environments. From Arctic and Antarctic regions to tropical seas, absent only from the Baltic and Black Seas, and some areas of the Arctic Ocean. They are highly social. Some populations are composed of very stable matrilineal family groups, which are the most stable of any animal species. Their sophisticated hunting techniques and vocal behaviors, which are often specific to a particular group and passed across generations, have been described as manifestations of animal culture. The International Union for Conservation of Nature assesses the orca's conservation status as data deficient because of the likelihood that two or more killer whale types are separate species. Some local populations are considered threatened or endangered due to prey depletion, habitat loss, pollution, capture for marine mammal parks, and conflicts with human fisheries. In late 2005, the southern resident killer whales, which swim in British Columbia and Washington state waters, were placed on the U.S. Endangered Species List. Wild killer whales are not considered a threat to humans and no fatal attack on humans has ever been documented. But there have been cases of captive orcas killing or injuring their handlers at marine theme parks. Killer whales feature strongly in the mythologies of indigenous cultures, and their reputation in different cultures ranges from being the souls of humans to merciless killers. If you like our videos, don't forget to subscribe to receive every new video.